Burlington opening arguments today in the trial of Alan Prue. Prue and his wife Patricia are charged in the kidnapping and murder of beloved St. Johnsbury teacher Melissa Jenkins. WPTZ's Vanessa Mashanya joins us live outside the courthouse in Burlington with the latest. Vanessa.
Well, George, Stephanie, today at the first day of the trial, both sides laid out their arguments. The state, of course, attempting to prove Alan Prue guilty of murdering Melissa Jenkins, but the defense says that was all Patricia Prue, his wife, who carried out the act in a jealous rage. Now, the state went first before the jury, and in an over half an hour statement, they went through the timeline of Melissa Jenkins' death, walking the jury through some of the evidence they will see throughout the trial, including the Prue's purchasing of a track phone at Walmart months before they allegedly used it to lure Jenkins from her home. But one of the biggest focal points of that statement was Prue's alleged confession to troopers days after Jenkins' disappearance. Now, the defense says that confession was actually a poorly executed attempt to deflect blame from Patricia, who says the defense was the one who strangled, killed, and planned the death of the St. Johnsbury teacher.
Ultimately confesses to murdering Melissa Jenkins with his wife.
Alan Prue, you will hear evidence, has a 75 IQ, and he's outmatched during what turned out to be 7 hours of interrogation. And in an attempt to deflect blame from his wife, Alan Prue made up a story that landed him in that chair.
Now, the defense said Patricia Prue had a long history of mental illness and was controlling towards Alan. Now, Patricia is being tried separately, and she intends on using an insanity defense. Now, as for today, there's about half a dozen witnesses who testified, and later, coming up at 6, we'll hear from one of them who is particularly close to Melissa. For now, live in Burlington, Vanessa Mashanya, WPTZ, News Channel 5.